Welcome to our open up yoga practice. Today we are going to be moving in seated stretches. So let's start in flower pose and bring a pillow or blanket underneath your bum so you can sit up tall. Reach your arms up big and wide and lower your arms back down. Breathe in, reach your arms tall. Breathe out, lower your hands down. Reach your left arm up and reach it over to the side. Look down to the floor, back to the sky. Look forward, lift yourself up, and take it to the other side. Little bend in our waist. Look down at the floor, back up to the sky. Look towards me and reach all the way up. Lower your hands to your knees. Round your spine, move your shoulders up to your ears and move the chest forward, slide your shoulders back. Round the spine like cat and move the chest forward, cow. Come back to center and stretch your left leg forward. Bring your right foot inside your leg like tree pose. Turn to your left leg, toes pointing up, and fold towards your leg. Maybe reach for your ankle or your foot. Breathe in and breathe out. Come back to center and switch sides. Take the right foot out. Bring your left foot inside your thigh. Turn to your right foot and fold. Breathe in and reach for your foot. Come back to center and move that leg forward, flower pose. Set your feet down onto the floor, out in front of you. Bring your hands behind your pillow or blanket and move your knees from side to side. Keep moving your knees for another two rounds of breath. Windshield wiper in your knees from side to side. Come back to center, hop off your blanket, and take your blanket to the side. Swing your legs all the way onto your mat so that your legs are straight here, and bring your hands behind you. Lift your chest up, and then bend your elbows back. Lift your chest forward and up like cow pose, and round your spine like cat pose. Take it again, inhale, lift up, and exhale, round. Come back to center and bend your knees. Now open one knee out to the side like a half butterfly pose, and go ahead and find a little flapping of your butterfly wing. Come back to center and take it to the other side. Open your knee and butterfly flap your wing. Come back to center, bring both of your feet together and open your knees wide. Lift your chest and fold towards your toes. Breathe in, breathe out. Come back to center, bring your knees together and straighten your right foot forward, hug your left knee in for a twist. Wrap your arm around, twisted fish pose. Right, your other hand comes behind you as you lift your chest and you turn to twist. One more breath in and twist. Come back to center and shake out your legs. Other side. Take your right knee in, lift your chest chest up tall and twist. Half fish pose. Lift your chest up. Twisting fish, turn open. Another breath in. And turn, breath out. One more time here. Breathe in. And breathe out. Come back to center and shake your legs out. Reach your arms up, breathe in, flow like a river, pull your hands forward, breathe out. Inhale, reach up, flow like a river, breathe out. Last time, inhale, reach up, and flow like a river, reach down. Come all the way up to a tall spine. Flower pose your legs. Take a breath in, a breath out. Open your legs out to the sides. You might turn towards me or you can stay how you're facing. Last seated stretch here. So reach your left arm up and over towards your right toes. Come back up, breathe in, take it to the other side. Right arm reaches, left toes. Come back up, take it again, reach over, back, and to the other side. Come back to center, give yourself a big hug, lift your chest tall, and take your arms wide again, big hug again, cross the other arm on top. Open your arms, point your toes up to the sky, and then reach your hands forward. Let your head heavy. One more breath. Come all the way back up, tall spine. Bring your knees in towards your chest, and walk your feet together. As you open your knees, take another breath in with me.